In this video, you will learn how to translate PDF in any language using Google Translator, which is a free online PDF translator available to everyone. And this is so easy and quick that you can translate any PDF document from one language to another within few seconds. We will also look into some of the adjustments you have to make when you translate PDF from one language to another, such as page numbers, headers, and footers, which might be disturbed when you translate PDF. PDF files are an important part of our content, and therefore, this short tutorial will help you translate your content in other languages to reach more audience and grow your online business. So let's get started after a short break. Hello and welcome to my channel. My name is Tahir and I make videos for educational technology tools available to teachers and students, and also about some of the subjects which I teach. If you are interested in this topic, please hit the subscribe button and also the notification bell to get notified whenever I post a new video on this channel, normally every Tuesday and Friday. This is an example 3-page PDF document which I want to translate from English to my native language, which is Urdu. And to do that, I log into my Google Docs. You need to have a Gmail account in order to get access to Google Documents. And now I click on File, Open. And the PDF document is stored on my computer. Therefore, I click on Upload and then select a file from your device. Now, this is the example PDF. I click on that and I click on Open. And it will take few seconds and then it will open my PDF document in this window. And there is a button here, Open With. I click on that and now I can open this in one of the extensions, which is Cami. And I also have an option to open in Google Docs. So I click on that and now my PDF document has converted to Google Docs. As you can see, and Google Docs has done a wonderful job of converting all the text into editable text, as you can see here. Then you can run a spell check if you have installed Grammarly extension or any other spell checker. But our purpose is to translate PDF. To do that, I click on this Tools and Translate Document. And now it will show me a dialog box where I can put a name of this document. So I want to translate this PDF from English to Urdu. So I would say Urdu dash whatever is the name of the PDF file. And then I click on this choose a language and I scroll down until I find this Urdu. I click on that and then I simply have to click translate. And in less than 3 seconds, my new document is ready, which is a translation of my PDF file. And it is a good practice to double check if you are a native speaker of that language. You must check your document because there could be some small mistakes. Another important thing you might notice is that this is my page number and some text is underneath my page number. And this happens because my original PDF has these page numbers and this is in a different language. Now, when I got this translation, there could be many factors affecting this. The text line height, the style of the language, and the line spacing. This language may contain different number of words when the PDF is translated. So there could be many factors affecting your page number location. So now what you need to do is you have to simply remove these page numbers. So I select this and I press delete, and also this last one. And now we will set these page numbers in Google document. To do that, I click on insert page numbers and now I get various styles of my page numbers. For example, this style says that the page number will start from the first page. while this style will start the page numbers from the second page, because in most situations your first page or the title page will be slightly different. You can also click on these more options and you can select whether you want to put your page numbers in header or footer. So I want to put my page numbers in footer, so I select this and I click apply. And now these page numbers will appear in the footer area. Once you are in this area, you can also select, for example, this center option, and the page number will appear in the center. Or you can select left side, whatever you wish to select once you are inside this footer area. And now we have these page numbers. So this is how you translate PDF from one language to another. And then you can do these minor adjustments. And if you want to get this document in a PDF, you can simply click on File, Download, and PDF Document. And I'm going to save this. And now if I open this, I have this translated PDF document. So you start from a PDF file, translate PDF, and get a PDF. Very simple. If you want to know more about Google Documents, I have a playlist and also a few tutorials on my YouTube channel about Google Documents, which you can watch. I also have a complete course on Google Documents on the Skillshare platform. On the right side of my YouTube channel, there are four links, and one of those is to join Skillshare, which you can click and you can get a 2-week free access to Skillshare, and you can take all the courses available on Skillshare. So I hope you find this video useful. If so, please give it a thumbs up. Thanks for watching and see you next time.